Really only impactful when we're dealing with heavy cruisers that have 27 mm armor. When we're shredding battleships, you're gonna be shooting at the superstructure anyway. Like, you saw how quickly that guy melted, and the only part we were actually targeting on him was the superstructure. We can't pen his bow or stern, they're 32, we can't pen his deck armor, it's 38. So this is just the raw damage you can get from just farming the superstructure. It's also the best fire starter in the game. No other ship can start fires as quickly. The Kyria actually decided to go in for a drop on me, but he's not gonna probably do that too often in the future because, well, as you can see how much I can heal back of the damage he dealt, and the fact that he loses his planes every time he does that. We are 5 minutes into the game, we got about 50k damage and 5 fires.
Solved, sir. Deactivated.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer. Off to a great start.
Enemy battleship detected.
Cruiser foundered. cruiser sunk.
Enemy destroyer sighted.
Engine boost activated.
Thank you.
activated. Engine boost deactivated.
Enemy cruiser foundered. Ends in 5 minutes.
Attention, reporting the target position. Communications, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Ship sunk.